suicide. It's every day I contemplate. I'm dealing with a lot, can't handle what's on the plate. Friends like me at first, then move on to hate. I try not to get close to people anymore, cause it feels another bond to break. Ask myself, am I the one who fails them? I think on it and grow to hate myself. Everyone battles when something better walks into their life, and that fucks up, then I'm the second option. I'm not handling it well, come to terms with the fact I've got a problem. Drugs and alcohol have became my reliability. Getting fucked up seems to be my only ability. I used to be fit, packed with agility. Now I'm drunk, fucked, and I'm realizing these pills are killing me. So I stopped taking them, and now my head's pounding. Trying to be better, but negativity is all around me. I'm in an ocean and I'm drowning. I tried to kill myself, and half dead is the way my grandma found me.
What do you keep on whispering? Talking with your face turned away. You say that love don't come easy for you. What makes you think I'm afraid?
Where do I begin? I struggle to let people in. I fight a constant battle every day and I never win. Stress on a heap to the point where I'm getting thin. Wanna put a razor blade through my skin. So many problems that are handed, but my own mama was abandoned. She left me stranded. My own fucking death I planned it. Now I attempted it. Countless pills I was popping. My whole mouth was frothing. No one knows what I've seen. I saw my uncle dead in his coffin. There's so many things I wanted to scream. Why did you take your life? Trying to understand it. I'm only 17. I feel like I'm stuck in a bad dream. I can't rely on myself, so I search for love to be the beam. And I always get played. Wish that everyone had a stain. I stare at my artery and I stare at this blade. Question life and will these memories fade?